interacting with animals can help children's development. According to the psychologist, interacting with animals can help children improve their social skills. That's why I want to talk about the KL Tower Mini Zoo today. A very good evening to you. My name is Dashwin from KL Tower Mini, from Johan Speaking Academy. I want to talk about the KL Tower Mini Zoo. For those of you who have visited the KL Tower Mini Zoo, could you please raise up your hand? Thank you. Could you guess how many species of animals are there in the KL Tower Mini Zoo? Teacher Johan, could you please give us an answer?
I said 30. Is it correct?
30. Okay. Teacher Paul, could you please give us an answer?
I would like to say 100 species of animals. Dashwin, 100 from me.
Thank you. Teacher Cherry, could you please give us an answer?
How about 50?
Thank you. There are more than 50 species of animals other than the KL Tower Mini Zoo. We have different types of birds, monkeys, snakes, and many more. Where is the KL Tower Mini Zoo located? KL Tower Mini Zoo is located at the bottom of the KL Tower, in the city center of Kuala Lumpur. Kuala Lumpur is the capital of Malaysia. How can you get to the KL Tower Mini Zoo? You can either drive on your own, or you can use public transportation such as the LRT, monorail, bus, and taxi to get to the KL Tower Mini Zoo. KL Tower Mini Zoo is open daily from 10 a.m. to 9 p.m. every day. The entrance fee for an adult is $35. For children, it is $29. For those of you who have children younger than 3 years old, could you please raise up your hand? Thank you. Good news for you. For children below the height of 90 cm, it is free admission. Lastly, for senior citizens, it is $29. For those of you who love fishing, could you please raise up your hand? Thank you. I have good news for you. At the KL Tower Mini Zoo, there's the longkang fishing. Apart from longkang fishing, you can also feed different animals. Now, I would like to talk about my favorite animal. Before that, may I ask what is your favorite animal? Teacher Johan, could you please tell us what is your favorite animal?
The lion.
Thank you. Teacher Paul, can you please tell us what is your favorite animal?
Kitty cat.
Thank you. Teacher Cherry, could you please tell us what is your favorite animal?
Rabbit.
Thank you. My favorite animal is the capybara. They are the largest rodents in the world. Teacher Johan, how long do you think you can hold your breath?
Me? I think 30 seconds.
Did you know that the capybara can hold their breath for 5 minutes?
No way! No way, really?
And they can live up to 15 years. Aren't they amazing? That is all I want to say about the KL Tower Mini Zoo. KL Tower Mini Zoo is a really good place to visit. I hope you pay a visit to the KL Tower Mini Zoo. Thank you.